Yo guys, I'm back. You know what time it is. FIFA career mode again. Bristol Rovers. The fucking finals. It's the fucking finals against RKC. They are. Last game, we played against them. They were 1-0 up when I simmed the game. Then we brought it back with a man like Lance, the Ghana boy. I think he got an assist to equalise and then scored the winner from a little sweaty. But a goal is a goal, and we'll take it. So yeah, I think our start has been Lance, coming up from the youth squad, making a big impact. But in this game, I think I'm going to make him start. He's got to come on. Look at him, fucking legend. But yeah, man, we'll get into this game. We'll see how Lance plays, see if we can top off the pre-season with all the money, because we need it. And a trophy, a bit of silverware. Obviously, that doesn't mean much. Like, winning pre-season, so it doesn't really matter. But it's good for the morale. And I want the money. It's like, I think it's like a mil, which is absolutely nothing. But I'll probably invest it into my youth. Get a new scout, maybe. So we can get some better people in. Because I don't think I'm going to buy players. I think, yeah, I'm going to make money off youth players. So I'll bring in youth players of high potential, train them up a bit, make them like 60, 70 overall. So yeah, put them up like 60 and then sell them off for like a mil or something. Because obviously they're going to go for more because they're young, so like 16, 17, with high potentials. So they should sell for quite a bit. And then with that money, either invest it back into youth to get better scouts or we'll buy bigger players. And there's also a little trick for you guys. So like sign world-class players in your bad teams. Obviously the only thing you need to have is a bit of money, like a little bit of money, because you need to pay for their wages. But you can sign world-class players that only have like a year left in their contract. So for example, I think it's in the, what is it called, that little scout thing you can use to find different players. If you put it onto contract 0-1, was it any age, and anyway, choose like the skills you want from them, pick world class, then wait till like near the end of the season. There should be some world class players that come up, come near the end of their contract, and you can just sign them on a free. Anything got paid, obviously, is their wage, which it might be a little bit depending on how good a player is. For example, if you're like trying to sign fucking, I imagine Ronaldo was like, had a year left. Get signing, he's gonna want like he's want bags a week, and obviously if you're a bad team, you need to be able to afford that. So you need a bit of money to pay for their wages. Yeah, so that's a trick I used in FIFA 20 to sign world class players to like bad teams. I would spend like 100 mil on them, but I'm not sure if it's still working in this FIFA. I haven't tried it yet. I will try it, but that's been a glitch going on about when you renew contracts and you put the money too high for the player, and it's higher than everyone else's. There's this bug where they terminate your contract, like the club terminates a contract, and then you got to sign up a different team, and your crew is fucked because obviously you did a little contract extension. They fucking terminate your contract, so obviously you're not with that team anymore, then you got to start with another club, which is annoying. And you'll see in the future series, this did happen to me. Sadly, we did end up leaving Bristol Rovers. Just a little spoiler for you. Because of this contract renewal glitch, I discovered it myself, and I obviously searched up, because I think it's a thing in the game, but they need to like fix it. So, and there you go, first goal. Lance scored as a banger. The goal is weird. The net's like, usually like the ball just like nestles in the back of the net. This is like a rebound and straight back out. But yeah, first goal, Lance already on the score sheet. 56 rated man for the pace, for the power of that shot. He was not playing about top bins. Do you mean the ball bounced straight back out? But yeah, it's his first goal in the finals, 1-0 up. Love it. Anyway, what was I said about the contract renewal? Happened to me. I think I was updating Clark Harris's contract because he asked, I think he had like 4 or 5 months left, and he asked to for a new contract because he's playing well. Quite excited at the club, see what's a new contract. And I did that. I put him on 10k a week, I think. Because we had money. You had like 1 mil or 2 mil spare. So I put him on 10k. But everyone else is on like 5k a week. And they just terminated my contract. Bristol Rovers, because for giving Clark Harris a big wage compared to everyone else. And Claire's to see that as unfair. So literally, I had to leave the club. I'm not going to reveal what team we left to. You'll see that in the future episodes. But I still do have a few clips of the Bristol Rovers gameplay. I think we started off the season like 3 or 4 games with Bristol Rovers. So I'll include those. I'll show you those matches because I don't want to waste any of the footage of me banging goals and seeing the players improve. So I'll still put up that footage, but I just want to let you know that the career will be changing to another team because I've been terminated and you're ready to get to pick another team, which you will see that team. And the team is pretty shit, but I've made it good now, so it's looking alright. It's all good now. But yeah, see in future videos what team I picked. But obviously it's gonna be a weird transition of like me going to a different team. Obviously I want to let you guys know what's happening. I got terminated because I didn't actually catch the contract termination on video. I was recording at the time, so it came out unexpected. I wasn't ready for it to happen. And I didn't catch me getting my contract terminated. But just to keep you guys in the loop, it did get terminated. So we'll now be at a different club. It's still in the same league. Still in League One. But just not Bristol Rovers anymore, which is sad because I wanted to bring him to the Prem. Bring us to glory. Now we've got to change teams again, which is annoying, but we've got to deal with it, innit? We've got to do what we've got to do. But just saying, I do bring Lands back to the new team because I can't get rid of that guy. That guy is legendary. I brought him to the new team and he's actually been a star there as well, which you'll see in the coming videos. I'm going to try to upload more frequently. Like, I want to upload once a day, maybe. I don't know. Yeah, but I want to like record once a day. I've got so much footage for you guys, it's ridiculous. I have like 77 captures. 10-minute videos of just pure FIFA gameplay of this career mode. I've been addicted to it, I love it. Here you are guys, look, 2-0 up. It's an easy game. Considering last time we struggled to beat them, and now we're dominating them quite comfortably. But right now I can possession. I find it weird, world class. Sometimes the guys are sick. Sometimes they're absolutely dog wank. But for some reason, I cannot do skills properly against world class. Like, they read everything. You can do roulette, flip flaps. You have 5-star skills, and you still can't get past their AI. I probably find fake shots most effective and counter attacks, like, because they've got less men at the back. Since you land, so makes it run in the back. Oh, a little fake shot there. See what I mean? Fake shots are effective. Yeah, usually I hit him on the counter, hit him a little free ball, and he look like this. This is how I've pretty much been playing. And sweaty there. Bang, 3-0. That was an awful goal. It's a good play, but that finish was absolutely awful. But it's another goal. 3-0 up. We're coasting by them. Easy. Light work. Yeah, man, this gives a weird look. That's Lands again. Look at it. Look at the speed on him. Nice little crossing. Oh, the finish is alright. It just wasn't very clean. I think he scuffed it. Where it's bouncing on the floor. 3-0 up. Easy. Easy wins. So right now, it's looking like an easy 1-0 win it. Was I going to win the pre-season? Because we can't slip from 3-0 up. That's impossible. Can't be doing that. Yeah, Lands is my favourite player at the minute. He's only 56 rated, he feels rapid, and his shooting's insane. What the hell? Big touch. Is this another goal? That Lands again! Oh, Lands couldn't finish that chance. Only for Lands, he's only got a 3-star weak foot. He can't unlock the left foot yet. Ain't deadly. But Clark Harris, he's been slapping goals too. Him and Lands up top is deadly. Deadly duo. But I think it's come... I think I found out that Clark Harris isn't even at Bristol Rovers anymore. Because I was searching up, like, thumbnails to put on like the front, yeah, put on my thumbnails. I searched for Bristol Rovers players, and Clark Harris didn't come up, like, in the squad. So is he out on loan, or has he been transferred off? Like, what's happened to him? But I didn't realise that he'd gone, so that's why he's still on my team. He might still be there. Like, if the Google search might just be glitched, so I don't know. But he wasn't there, he didn't come up for me. So obviously I didn't put him in the thumbnail. But yeah, I'm not sure if he's left or not, but we'll deal with it. I ain't get rid of him that well. I've changed teams, it doesn't really matter anymore. But if you think it's awesome, realistic, he's not there anymore. I can't change it now. He's already here, the gameplay's already been shot. We've already left Bristol Rovers, so it's calm now. But yeah, let me know where he's went to. I'm still have a clue where he's gone, like what club he's went to. Yeah, we're coasting right now. 4-0 up, 76th minute. Absolutely, look at you, burning down the wing. Number 8, Westbrook. Look, AI's just on me. AI's just on me. You know where I'm going every time. Look at that. But yeah, I want to find a new hidden gem. I need another youth player to like link up with Lands. But yeah, I've kind of like come away from like buying players because they're also expensive, and I like using youth players, using like 16, 17 year olds, finding my own hidden gems, and some of them have ridiculous potential as well, like insane. And like I think their faces got more realistic, like their little headshot pictures. They've become more realistic, which is pretty sick. And I love the how you can make people have 5-star skills per week, but it's actually so overpowered. Like it's just more realistic. Like before, imagine you have to stick with 3-star skill moves or 3-star weak foot, stuff like that. That's annoying. And yeah, look, Lands is, I think he might be the new Messi. Look at him go. Oh, I'll take it out there. I'm telling you, this guy is the new Messi. Number 10. He's the Ghana Messi. He's actually insane. You see that dribbling? I would play it back for you boys, but you'd have to go back in the video. But his dribbling is insane. Yeah, 56 rated. I'm telling you, he is the next Messi. He's going to be a big star. Soon he'll win Ballon d'Ors. Winning World Cups, winning the Prem, winning the Champions League. He's going to be big stuff. Potentially future captain. But there you go. We've won it. We've won the fucking preseason. It's been a long preseason, but we won comfortably in the final. 4-0. And I'm going to lift up the silverware. I can't remember how that guy's name. Ogobo? Ogogo? I don't know. But yeah, he's going to lift up the trophy. It's been, I don't think we lost in the preseason, actually. I think we were unbeaten in this preseason. I'm not too sure. But there you go. Lifting up the trophy, our first silverware of the year. First silverware as a Bristol Rovers manager. And it's in pre-season. I'm telling you, there'll be more to come. There will be more to come. Well, obviously not at Bristol Rovers anymore, but there will be more to come at the new club, trust me. Yeah, there you have it. Easy dubs from Bristol Rovers. Easy win. 4-0, you know. Yeah, it was a good showing from Lands. I think he's a star man, I'm not gonna lie. He came up from the youth team at like 16, 17 and made an immediate impact, scoring winners, winning the finals. He is my MVP of this new FIFA career mode. But yeah, I think that's it for the video. Like, make sure to share this, subscribe as well. And make sure to bring up more consistent content. Grow the channel 100 subs by the end of the year. I want 100 subs. And if we've got like a few months left, I'm at risk. It's gonna be another lockdown as well, so I have time to put out more things now. But anyway, enjoy the content. Peace.